Hi, I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week, a Guildford business owner is fighting the City of Swan to keep his verge side sign, while in Kalamunda, the local planning strategy has been referred to the WA Planning Commission for approval after Wattlegrove residents spent months debating it. In sport, a local bowling club is looking for new members as a new season kicks off. For all these stories and more, you'll have to pick up a copy of this week's Midland Kalamunda Reporter.